people, not only the first flag officers and commanders. But of course, the Romblomanons have a very long tradition in the military. I will mention some names. I think there was a Colonel Romero from Romblon in the early days. Merong General Bayani Fabik, the better Bayani. From Constabulary. Merong Commodore Nick Hernandez. Yung unang-unang naging flag officer from Romblon. And in the Philippine National Police, from Romblon, parehong naging general in the Philippine National Police, Orville Gabuna, and of course, my Mista, Dodo Resos. Kaya mahaba. Of course, Lieutenant General Romero, Antonio Romero, Vice Chief of Staff, also a two-star general. Pero siyempre, iba yung commanding general ka, iba yung service commander, and I think the Navy officers here know what I'm talking about. And at the same time, Romblon, in spite of being a small province, has many distinguished citizens in the past. And to me, the most distinguished would be, when I was in high school, someone whose name we had to memorize, Public Works Secretary Lorenzo Moreno. And when he was Secretary of Public Works, the Bureau of Posts was under him. So when I became Postmaster General, I was not surprised to find out na marami mga taga-Romblon doon sa Bureau of Posts na kasama ko. It made my work, of course, easy. Kasi siyempre mga kababayan na kasama ko. And so many more, like for example, Fulgencio Mayor, Director of the Bureau of Lands. I was in high school during his time. And my neighbor, Director of the Bureau of Lands, Ramon Casadoba, is there. Andres Bartap Nagel. Of course, Dr. Rolando Solis, the surgeon who took care of the late Nino Aquino. And today, we have no less than the NAPO Corps President, Cyril Del Calyar. He is from Romblon. And of course, a very prestigious position, Ambassador to the United States, Willy Gaa, also from Romblon. Pasensya na yung mga taga-Alcantara. Wala kayo ambassador na taga-inyo. And before then, PPA General Manager, Primitivo Solis from Luok also. President of the Philippine Dental Association, Renato Sison, from Luok also.
Mukhang panahon ng Luok ngayon.
But of course, we have a very